අපිට මේ රාජ්‍ය අයවැයෙන් ලැබුණු රුපියල් බිලියන 2ක්
We received 2 billion from the government through the budget asking that jogging paths be constructed island wide. A majority of these border reserves, lakes or locations that do not have a lot of dust because these should be healthy, dust-free locations for people to conduct physical exercises. We have planned the construction of 26 jogging tracks during this year. We have to complete these by the end of the year. We have seen organized groups protesting against these jogging tracks without carrying out any study about the matter. As the government and as the UDA, we have decided not to stop the planned construction of the jogging tracks based on the opposition of several organized groups. We will carry out the relevant steps required for this in the future.
ඉදිරියේදී අවශ්‍ය කටයුතු සිදු කරන